Good morning, everyone, and thanks for watching Weather on the Web. First day of July, and we've got some different weather to talk about. Clouds have moved into northwest Arkansas and the River Valley, even eastern Oklahoma as well. Rain showers, you bet. They are showing up all over southern and central Missouri, dropping right down into north central Arkansas and trying to push over into the northeastern part of the state. Guess what? I think they're going to miss us completely. At least the rain will. Clouds won't. We're going to have a much cloudier day today. Very hot, very humid, and also today quite windy. You'll notice that as you head out the door, you'll say, that weather girl, she was right. The temperature in Fayetteville, 73. This morning, some spots are 10 and 12 degrees warmer than this time yesterday morning. Very humid right off the bat, 76 in Fort Smith, 73 in Poteau, 77 degrees in Meenum. So maybe today is the day that you're going to head to the lake a little bit early, or maybe take half a day off and get to the water. Great idea. Know that you will have more clouds today. You can still get a sunburn. You know that, though. Plenty of sunscreen, plenty of water, because highs today will be in the 90s. And again, that air very, very thick. In the River Valley, if you're headed out to any of the pools there, your high will be in the lower and mid-90s. So let's walk you through the next several days and into the holiday weekend. Today, I don't think anybody is going to get any rain. If for any reason you got a shower, it would be extremely isolated. More so than the rain, we'll definitely have the clouds, the wind, and also the hot temperatures. Tomorrow, then you start factoring in about a 40% chance of showers or maybe a couple of isolated thunderstorms. Those will sort of transition into your Friday. Friday is the day of the week that we're going to watch for showers and storms. I don't think it's going to be any huge, widespread, severe weather event, but when you do get passing thunderstorms, they will make a heck of a lot of noise. 4th of July, you're dodging a 50-50 shot of showers or storms and trying to break up those showers on your Sunday forecast. Now, if you're in the River Valley, again, cloudy for you today. Not a big chance of rain, but certainly windy. Your high's going to top out at 94. Tomorrow, bring in an opportunity for scattered showers, shave a few degrees off the temperature, and then on Friday, that's your best opportunity for showers or storms with a high of only 85. Saturday, don't cancel the plans, but be ready to dodge those passing showers and storms. Your chances, about 50-50. And then on Sunday, a few passing showers before the weekend is finished. First of next week for everyone looks dry as highs move right back up into the upper 80s and low 90s. Hope you can have a great Wednesday.